Hello everyone, here's the team Alpine Crusaders are ready to perform TPO activity number 1. Now each member from the team will start introducing themselves. Starting from me, my name is Sonali Sanjay Kashid and I am from Shahuwadi, Kolhapur. I have completed my schooling from St. Alphonsus School, Shahuwadi and my 11-12 from HM College, Karad. Right now I am pursuing Electrical Engineering degree in Government College of Engineering, Karad. Talking about my technical skills, recently I have completed course in C and C++ language. Apart from academics, my interests are playing badminton, sketching, riding bikes, seeing horror movies, etc. I am also the member of Defense Club and Robo Club of our college and also the coordinator of House of Arts Club. My aim and goal is to complete my electrical engineering degree with good grades and to join defense services. Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Sanika Adhikara Harare. I am from Karoliti. I am second year electrical engineering student of Government College of Engineering, Karad. I had completed my 12th in ASM College, Kautemhankar and 10th in Shahid Suresh Chavan High School, Karoliti. Talking about my family, my father is farmer and my mother is housewife. In college, I am member of Singing GCK team and Cultural Committee team and also coordinator of House of Art Club. Talking about my strength is I am self-motivated and hard-working. My hobbies are dancing and making animated videos. The goal in my life to become a successful engineer. Thank you. That's all about me.
So, hello all. This is Skill Development Activity and my name is Sarthak Kumbar. I am from Gadingalj. I completed my 10th and 12th standard from Gadingalj itself. Now, I am in second year in Electrical Engineering in Government College of Engineering, Karad. Currently, I am doing a training and internship program in Android development at Verzio.in through Flutter. For that, I am learning now Dart language. I have also completed C language and C++ language. I am also learning data structure and algorithms through C++ side by side. So, I am heading towards a great software industry. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Prithviraj Mandar Dadiye and I belong to the Sangli and I am currently pursuing Bachelor degree of Electrical Engineering from Government College of Engineering, Karad. I did my schooling from Citadel School, Sangli and 11th and 12th standard from Sanjay Gowarath University, Kolhapur. I belong to the family of 6 members including me, my sister, my mother, my father, my grandmother and grandfather. My father is a full-time transport officer and my mother is a businesswoman and my sister is an electrical engineer. My hobbies are reading novels, watching animes, hanging out with friends and traveling. And my short-term goal of life is to obtain all essential knowledge required to obtain electrical engineering degree. And after that, I like to work under A-class government contractor for 3 to 4 years. And after that, I like to pursue MS in lighting designing in Germany. But my main objective of life is to be happy with my family. That's all. Thank you.
Good afternoon everyone. Myself is Shailesh Chinchalikar and I am from Kolhapur. I have completed my 10th from Podar International School, Kolhapur and my 12th from Chhatrapati Shahu Vidyalaya and Junior College, Kolhapur. I am currently pursuing BTech in Electrical Engineering from Government College of Engineering, Karad. And I am studying in second year Electrical Engineering. I had made a project of automatic water tap during my first year, which was aimed at reducing the usage of water during washing hands. And also it was aimed at reducing the direct contact of hand for switching on and off the tap. And also, I have special interest in hybrid and electric vehicles. So, I am also pursuing a course from Verzio.in related to it. I am learning about the designing and calculation aspects of hybrid and electric vehicles and also learning about different types of vehicles in the industry. My hobbies are playing cricket, skating and cycling. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Rishikesh Manoj Acharya. I live in Karad. I have completed my 10th from Saraswati Vidya Mandir Karad and 12th from YC College Karad. Right now I am pursuing my BTech in Electrical Engineering and I am in second year right now. I have completed a course of Python from Stanford University, which is based in USA. After my BTech, I want to go for MBA in higher business schools. For that, I'm preparing from books like Agarwal and Das. And thank you. That's all.
Hello all. My name is Kartiki Manohar Jadhav. I am from Malkapur, which is near Karad. I am currently pursuing my second year in Electrical Engineering at Government College of Engineering, Karad. I have completed my 10th from Srimati Premlatai Chavan Kanyashala Malkapur with 91% and I have completed my 12th from SGM College, Karad with 84%. I have learned about C and C++ language in the first year of my college. I'm currently learning about the softwares like Octave and MATLAB. My first year's CGPA is 9.27. My aim is to become an IAS officer and I want to become a good engineer who can help people with the technology. My hobbies are playing cricket and playing badminton.
Hello everyone, my name is Akanksha Ashok Bhosle. I am from Virudi village, which is near to Karad. I have completed my 10th from Atmara Vidya Mandir Oglewadi and 12th from Sadguru Gadge Maharaj College, Karad. Currently, I am pursuing Electrical Engineering degree in Government College of Engineering, Karad. I have learned C language. I like singing, cycling and crafting. Along with the academic, I have joined Sinsing Club of GCAK to improve my communication skill and to do teamwork. In that, I have took the interview of Dr. Amarpalli Chatterjee ma'am, who is pass out from 1996 from GCAK. Also, I have joined music club for improving my singing skill. Also, I am the part of girls cricket team of GCAK. My aim is to be a part of reputed company. For that, I do hard work and study. And my goal is to become financially stable and to do something for our society. Thank you.
My name is Madhura Manoj Rakhe. I am currently an undergraduate student from Electrical Branch at Government College of Engineering, Karad. I live in Ambernath. I have completed my SSC from Ambernath and HSC from Thane. Talking about my technical skills, I have completed a course on C and C++ and now I am looking forward to learn Python and machine learning. Apart from my curriculums, my hobbies are reading book, Bharatnatyam, and I have recently discovered mandala art as my new hobby. Talking about my goals, I want to pursue M.Tech from top 5 old IITs and accordingly I'll be preparing for competitive exams.